This demonstration will show you that if a guy's holding a gun but not pointing it at you, he can kill you in a second, in a heartbeat. I'm going to draw and shoot before my two students. They're older now, but so what? They have to clap their hands to simulate them being a cop and them shooting. If they can react quick enough to shoot before I can shoot them. That's what this demonstration is all about. Everybody says, well, he wasn't pointing the gun. So what? If you let him get to the point that he's pointing the gun, you're dead. That means the bullet's coming out. So here it is. You can watch it and clap your own hands. You'll see it's not what easy as you think. If you tell somebody 12 times to drop the gun, they don't drop the gun. That's a very bad situation. Because if he does what you see here, and you're the officer, you're dead. Okay, we're going to demonstrate is why, if a guy has a gun, they're not pointing it at you. Pointing it at you, you can still get killed in a heartbeat. And if you wait to see the muzzle, you're going to feel the bullet. You see these police shootings where he wasn't pointing the gun. If I have a gun and you're telling me 12 times not to, put it down, you don't put it down, you are a threat. This is a deadly weapon. Okay. My two friends here are personally trained in martial arts and shooting. Hands in the clapping position. Clap. As soon as they see me put the gun at point, they're going to simulate shooting because they don't have a training gun. And they're going to clap. So if their clap beats my shot going off downrange, then we'll both be dead, most likely, because even if they hit me, I'm still not going to stop if I'm already in motion. So remember that. It's not like in the movies, you get shot, you blow in the air. Some guys take 4 or 5 45s to the chest and still keep shooting. Now it's easy for you to say, sitting at home, eating your Cheerios, or watching a video on the news, why didn't they just shoot him? Shoot the gun out of his hand. Why don't you come out here in the streets in Chicago, New York, and do it? Show me on the video, then I'll give you some credit. Let's see how it works. I just brought them here. They didn't know what we were going to do. Total by surprise and no practice. Okay, you're going to give me the commands to drop the gun.
Drop the gun!
When I say gun. Okay. And when you see me point the gun, you clap. Okay?
Drop the gun!
Okay.
Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Drop it! Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Drop the gun!
Have you beat me yet?
Nope. No.
Okay, now how about backwards? You're behind me. So, they want to see you point the gun. You'll have plenty of time to shoot now, right?
Yes.
Okay, are you ready?
Drop the gun! Drop the gun! I beat you.
You beat me?
Yes.
Did you?
Nope.
Okay. Hold on, I got one more. Okay. I got a couple more rounds. Hold on.
That was still hurt. This time you say drop the gun.
Because if we are close to the target, we're putting it in every time. But I'm just saying.
Right.
Are you ready? Okay.
Drop the gun. Drop the gun.
I don't want to drop the gun.
Drop the gun. Drop the gun. Drop the gun! Drop the gun!
I didn't even clap.
I think I got you on that one, but it was very close.
I didn't even have a chance to clap. Well, you see why it's a problem?
Exactly.
Oh, absolutely.
You see, that's a problem. One more thing I'm going to show you. Hold on. Okay, is this an empty and safe gun?
Yes.
Empty and safe?
Yes.
I'll pull the trigger to prove it. Okay?
All right.
Empty and safe.
Now I'll pull this back and I'll put a flag in the muzzle, okay? Here, pull that slide back a little bit. This is for a rifle, may not fit in there perfectly. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, empty and safe gun. All right. your hands, you're gonna clap. Good, clap. Clap. Whoever you want to clap. Now I'm gonna drop the gun.
You need a little better angle on that.
Huh?
You need a little better angle on that. There you go.
Okay, and then you do it.
Okay.
Okay, I have the gun. Your hands not dropped, okay? Clap your hand. Whoever you want to clap, clap. See, you're shot. You cannot shoot that fast, okay?
No, you can't.
Like, boom, okay? So if I don't drop the gun, you're gonna die.
True enough.
So do you have it now that makes sense to you?
Yeah, because you don't, you can't tell what that guy's gonna do every,
you know,
that
whole second. The guy is.
The only thing, the only person who knows anything about that, what's gonna happen with the with that gun is the guy that's holding it, and right. It's all right here.
Now, I've been a shooter for a long time, and I'm extremely fast, even though I'm an old man. But you can't say other people just aren't as fast. I know there's just some Army guys younger than me, so they could even be faster. So you see this stuff, why don't you just do this? Why don't you just do this? But they say, why don't you just shoot him in the leg, okay? Here we go. I got a gun. Shoot me in the leg. Ow. Boom, boom. I'm not going to drop the guy who shoot me in the leg. Are you crazy?
Yeah.
Off the full of drugs. That's not cool.
Boom, boom. Yeah, I never shot you.
So what? Drop your leg. Big deal. Okay, you can shoot the gun out of my hand. Go ahead.
Missed.
You missed. Boom, boom. Okay, if you want to do that in the street, go ahead.